1913, a different time and place. A time of no televisions, radios, phones, computers, supermarkets, Disneyland, talking movies, and all the things we take for granted in 2013. Yes, it's difficult to comprehend, and even more amazing to realize that today we are celebrating someone dear to all our hearts who was born exactly 100 years ago and remembers those very different times. Some famous people were born in this year. Richard Nixon, 37th President of the United States. Rosalie Parks, civil rights activist. Red Skelton, comedian. Vivian Leigh, actress. But the most famous of them all was born in Southend-on-Sea, Essex, England, on Thursday, September the 4th. Our mother, grandmother, and great-grandmother, Nora Ellen Sullivan. Mom, in celebration of your 100th birthday, here are some memories of your remarkable life.
Would you like to ride in my beautiful balloon? Would you like to ride?